I'm here to demonstrate my condemnation of the Russian Federation's warlike actions against Ukraine, the invasion of Ukraine.